for the timber in 1929. With seven hungry children, he was working all the time. Daddy was a middle son, tough as a fire plug. That's why Papa chose him to carry the water jug. Drink, drink, drink from the cup, here's a little mud and you're right. Drink, drink, fill her back up, never let the jug run dry. The woods of Sylacauga's where they pitched their tent, amidst lumberjacks and loggers. Jug run dry. As I look back, I still recall that everywhere he'd go, he always kept a water jug, made sure he kept it full. Daddy loved to tell the tale, it never did get old. Visions of dead lumberjacks still. Run dry.